Yeah, I had a lot of meetings with a lot of big people, you know what I'm saying? I met Jason Jeter years ago before T.I. popped, right? You know what I'm saying? One of my partners, Big Heavy, rap with us now, you know what I'm saying? He had a group. He actually just brought me along for the meeting. And Jason heard my work, you know what I'm saying? He heard me spit. He was like, shit, you with 3-6? They ain't gonna let you go. That was his exact words. He was like, shit, if you was with us, we wouldn't let you go. And he was like, man, you very talented. I want to fuck with your music, you know what I'm saying? But I don't think them boys gonna let you go. They're a little too high power. Little did he know, we would see a lot of each other as the years commenced, you know what I'm saying? When T.I. popped, it seemed like every college show that they got called for, the promoters was calling me for, you know what I'm saying? It got to the point where Jason, he hit me up one time. He was like, how you keep ending up at all our shows? You know what I'm saying? We sat back and laughed about it, and I was telling him, like, shit, the same people who calling y'all calling me. You know what I'm saying? It was either T.I. or T-Rock. That's what it was at the time.